Insert disk 2. Nice. Okay, one sec.
Commander, I've got a hail from Admiral Hackett.
Put him through, Lieutenant.
Shepard, we've uncovered a Secret Service lab, function unknown. We sent in a recon team, but they were forced to pull out before they got very far.
Any other intel?
We think they're using the facility to warehouse and study Reaper tech. We've been wondering how service is connected to the Reapers, and this might give us some answers.
We're on it.
Find out what Cerberus is doing and get me any Reaper tech samples you can, Commander. Hack it out.
This should be an interesting mission. Something I forgot to mention as well. I tend to do a lot of exploring.
Commander, objective, some attack with a Reaper signature. That's your first sample to grab. Updating your nav point.
On my way.
That's weird looking. Guess we found it.
Got the sample.
Roger that. Meet you at the landing pad.
Yeah, but I'm gonna look around a little bit. If I'm not mistaken, my old buddy Yushishima is actually playing Mass Effect 2. He's trying to get, I think he played it on PC or something, so in order to get the continuations of the storyline, he actually needs to play it through. It's not bad. I actually think I played it several times through. This is why I always look around. always seem to find something. Hold on a sec, I'm not ready to go back yet. Control now.
Second sample located, Commander. Nav point updated.
Good work.
Really? Okay, that wasn't so good.
Second sample located, Commander. Nav point updated.
Let's try not to be such
good work.
A gung-ho bastard this time. Oh, really? I love that new Omni-Tool weapon. It's ridiculous. Yes, okay.
Until Cortez can pick us up.
Nothing like having your back to the wall.
Never said it would be easy.